to see that evening sun go down.
The mighty Arch of St. Louis, a proud monument standing tall for nigh on 70 years. The gateway to the west. But in the shadows of this mighty, mighty monument lies a darker, seamier side to St. Louis that few like to admit. The riverfront. Miles and miles of park now taken over by water and driftwood and debris. Children play and wash their clothes in it, trying to get a drink. But as you can see, this is not water fit for man nor beast.
Look, a walnut. That'll be a feast for supper.
But the riverfront has been taken over. Tour boats lie docked, unable to be accessed. Casino revenues dwindle as casino riverboats are unable to be boarded. This is the dark side of St. Louis. And one day it shall rise proud again. I'm Bill Curtis for A&E.
With all a diamond rings, pulls that man around by her.